guys? Is this reality? Can you hear it? You can? Are you lonesome tonight? Can you hear that?
Are you lonesome tonight?
Oh. Are you sorry we drifted apart? Yeah. I don't like the wavering.
Do your memory stray
to a bright summer's day
when you kissed me and called me sweetheart?
Do the chairs in your parlor seem empty and bare?
Do you gaze at your doorstep and picture me there?
Oh, is your heart filled with pain? Shall I come back again? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome tonight? Ba-ba-ba-ba. It's Elvis and the Colonel, part two. Only, you know what? I'm changing the name of it, Mom.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's Elvis America. Colonel Wall Street.
Ooh.
Because remember, we were discussing the Colonel. The Colonel was a psychopath.
Yeah.
And the psychopaths got a hold of America right now.
Yeah.
Same as they had Elvis. They're even pharmaceutical and...
Yeah. Just like Elvis.
Yeah, that's right. The America is on the crapper.
Yes.
It's on the toilet.
Yeah.
And is it going to go down like Elvis?
On the crapper?
All you can do is kind of try and point out what the hell's going on.
Yeah.
And if nobody can do nothing, nobody wants to do nothing, well, then we'll just be like Nero.
Fiddling?
We'll just be fiddling while she's burning.
Yeah.
Oh, you should come in with a song about burn. Ring of fire. Okay.
It burns, burns, burns. Ring of fire.
Okay. The Colonel had an organization, started an organization in America.
Oh, yeah.
This is after he got 50% from Elvis.
Mm-hmm.
And I wanted to say something about Elvis. You see, the Colonel had made some money.
Mm-hmm.
And he was in a club of people that had money.
Mm-hmm.
Elvis came from poverty.
Yeah.
And he would have been easy to sell on the fact that you're just nothing, kid.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, you sound black and stuff, and people aren't going to go for it. Right? He would have been easy to sell on it.
Mm-hmm.
But just to get into that club that the Colonel was connected into,
mm-hmm.
the whole entertainment thing,
mm-hmm.
same people,
mm-hmm.
like him.
Mm-hmm.
He was willing to give that up.
Yeah.
But he's the guy that made all this stuff. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
The Colonel made something. He made an organization. It was called the Snowman Club of America. Snowman Club of America. Mm-hmm. You know what it was for?
What?
The people that were the best at snowing people.
Is this true?
Absolutely true.
Wow.
Google it.
Wow.
Screwing people.
Yeah.
Out of their money. That's what I was trying to tell you about these people. They don't see it the way we see it.
No.
It's a trickster thing, and they like totally enjoy it. Yeah. Uncle Norman, he used to just relish in it.
Yeah.
So, you know, it's a different reality. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
You just don't want to go off that crapper.
Nope.
And these guys down on Wall Street are these guys.
Yeah.
That I'm talking.
Yeah.
All right. We better sing a real good song. What do you got here? Okay. I got one.
Okay.
And this is what I think America's doing right now.
Okay.
By the way, where are those songs written down, for God's sake?
Right here, right. They're not written out very well. But I can tell you what they say.
Well, bless my soul, what's wrong with me? Itching like a man on a fuzzy tree. Who do you think when I found that girl I'm in love? All shook up. you feel so fine. Boom, boom, boom.
My heart beats so scared. Me and Death said, tut,
I ain't no good till I got.
I'm proud to say that she's my buttercup in love. I'm all shook up.
Did I sing that last night?
No.
Oh, I didn't?
No.
Oh, that's good. The hell did I sing last night?
Other things? Many other things?
Get this out of my face because it makes me feel bad just looking at it.
When are we going to take the ride, by the way? I don't like to leave the ride.
Can we take a ride to an Elvis song? No. Okay. Step outside the door to your mind. Jump in the old back Cadillac limo waiting right beside the door. We're going to take a ride.
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 I'll pass a honky tonk.
Pass a honky tonk.
And pass the county line.
Pass the county line.
Through the amber ways of green.
Through the ways of green.
And pass a dairy cow.
With the big brown eyes.
To the old country road.
Country road.
The old county line road.
We're going to take a
road. Oh, she's a dusty road.
Country road.
And all the girls' toes are hanging out of the window.
Yeah, all the girlies' toes.
Oh, hanging out of the window. Somebody sees a great big tower.
Ooh.
Station GHRT. It's there for you and me. It's there for you and me. Brought to you by Alice's Restaurant.
You can get
anything you want. Anything you want at Alice's Restaurant. Now we gotta pull in the old station there, old station GHRT. Go to the front desk and see Betty Page and. Have you got the giggles?
No.
See Betty Page and Dorothy from The Wizard of Oz, and they'll give you a special tea and send you down the stairs here to me. And the really big old time radio medicine show starring Molly Griffin and her old dog Doo. And
the Reverend Dr. Joey G.
Just a minute. It's called Three Chords and the Truth. We always forget that.
Three Chords and the Truth coming to you live from Station GHRT in the virtual haystack in your mind, where the show always starts in 5 minutes. And we don't spin the tunes on the turntable, we spin them on our souls. So kick back, chill out, and relax to the mellow sounds of the singing DJs.
Yeah, the singing DJs. Elvis, like America. Could have been happy and healthy. He could have been. He was basically a good kid.
Yeah, he was.
But you know that Colonel's obsession? He wanted to gamble in Vegas. He wanted to have Elvis churning out money out of Hollywood.
Yeah.
Just one shitter after another.
Yeah.
Just keep that money flowing. And the same in Vegas. Yeah, take the pills.
Yeah.
Keep it going, because... You know what I mean?
Yeah. What a crappy guy.
It's about empathy. Nope. No, he wasn't that bad a guy, Molly. At his funeral,
mm-hmm.
Elvis's wife...
Priscilla?
Yeah, you know, and when she inherited it all, she was too young.
Yeah.
So the government had to get in on it.
Oh.
And they did. The colonel didn't get anything like what he wanted to get.
Good.
They come in on it and they said, oh, no, this is not right. This is all, no.
Yeah, good.
So they couldn't even, he couldn't get away with it.
Good.
But he was somewhat esteemed at the end.
Yeah.
You can go look at James Fallon on YouTube. He's a psychopath.
Yeah.
But he's still a kind of an interesting, appealing person to me.
Yeah.
I would know him for sure. Yeah. But like he says, you don't want to be my friend. Yeah. It's just a million people making decisions that are just based on money is what it is.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? And it's just a subtle, there's a subtleness, but it all adds up.
Yeah.
It adds up. If you get all the same kind of people all making decisions that way,
mm-hmm.
It'll go that way. You lose America's lost heart, essentially.
Yeah.
Well, what do you think empathy is? That's what empathy is, heart.
Yeah.
Like when Perot was saying the jobs, You're going to lose your job.
Yeah.
They didn't protect those people.
No.
You see, that's what leadership is for, is to say, no, don't be snowed by all this bullshit. We got to do this.
Mm-hmm.
And we got to keep this reasonably okay here.
Yeah.
Now, guys that were making $40 an hour?
Yeah.
$12?
Yeah.
Working for Chinese billionaires.
Oh, yeah.
But guess what?
What?
Guess what you see? Because I just thought I'd check myself out here because I was thinking about this, you know, so I did a little R&D.
Yeah.
And I put in, I searched America's great inventors.
Mm-hmm.
You know who number one was?
Who?
Mark Zuckerberg.
God.
He didn't invent nothing.
No.
He ripped off those Rowan kids.
Yeah, he's a piece of crap.
No, he's not. He's a perfect example of a psychopath.
Yeah.
Honest to God. He didn't have one friend when, you know, when the movie started, and that one guy that was sort of his friend,
yeah,
he screwed him up the ass.
Yeah.
Number one, America's number one inventor.
Yeah.
That's a tad golly, isn't it? That's a tad golly.
Tad golly?
You know, they own the publishing.
Said blue moon of Kentucky, keep on shine
on the one, gonna let me blue. Oh, I said blue moon of Kentucky, keep on shine on the one, gonna let me blue. You know this? It's on moonlight night. Where's that blue moon? Look, Kentucky, keep on shining. Oh, shine on one, gonna let me blue. Shine on the ones, gonna let me blue. That's for Dwight Yoakam, eh?
Yeah.
Keep the jeans coming, right?
No, that was on the Rolling Stones list of Elvis's best country songs.
I know. Yeah, I know. And I sang another one of his country songs last night, didn't I?
Yeah.
What did was you? It?
I don't know.
Where's the other list? The list from last night.
Not there.
We're still not here? Oh, my God.
But I do think we should sing that second one.
Well, I think we should get the... I think we should get the bloody list.
Okay, I'll get Hank.
Send the guys, you only knew where it is, get it then. Hank, the helper out there. Well, I got a list here. Bring yours too. I found one in this book. Minutes of showtime. No, she's right here. What was the song I just sang, the past Elvis song? The rockabilly one?
All Shook Up.
Oh, okay. That's funny. It's at the top of this list.
Oh, you had a list, you dink.
I know, but now we got two lists.
I know. They're probably the same things.
Well, since my baby left me, found a new place to dwell. Down at the alone, she got up at the hotel, and I said, I get so lonely, baby. I get so lonely. I get so lonely, I could cry.
Though it's always crowded, you still find some room. It's down at the end of Lonely Street, the cry away the gloom. And I said, I get so lonely, baby. I get so lonely. I get so lonely, I could die.
Let me be your teddy bear.
Your teddy bear.
I'll wrap that chain around my neck. You're gonna leave me anyway. Oh, let me be. Oh, let me be your teddy bear. Don't wanna be a tiger. Tigers play too rough. Don't wanna be a lion.
Dimes ain't the kind you love to do. Your teddy bear.
Your teddy bear.
They won't wrap the chain around my neck. You gon' leave me anywhere. Oh, let me be. Oh, let me be your teddy bear.
Let me be.
Let me be your teddy bear. All
right.
Okay.
How does that start? Don't be cruel.
You know I can't
be found. That's
okay.
What it is.
Try to remember that, okay? Because I need that first few bars. You got to start me out. I'm sort of like a bottle of tea.
I think we need to raise it up.
Yeah, it's really low, wasn't it? Well, you always get the new and creative things that way.
Yeah.
Here, hold it. Let's
we got things to say. What do you got to say?
Well, not saying everything that's down here, okay?
Okay.
Golden. I think it's just as easy to say that we've moved from the golden rule to the gold man rule.
Goldman Sachs?
Yeah. And my brother-in-law, I had a brother-in-law, was one of the folks I'm referring to sometimes. I was telling him, we were having a little bit of philosophical discussion, and I was kind of fighting for the golden rule.
Yeah.
I thought that was the best thing. Treat somebody like you'd like to be treated.
Yeah.
And his rule, and I think it holds true for this rule I'm talking about. Anybody who gets taken deserves it. See?
Very nice.
It's a survivalist thing.
Yeah.
It's a survivalist thing. There's I'm sure billions of people living essentially with that rule, because it's organic.
Mm-hmm.
It's organic.
Yeah, it's a natural
But you
thing.
See, I'm saying the words, and I don't even like saying the words.
No.
But I'm just saying them because it's, you have to say something to try and get it through.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, yeah. On a cold and gray Chicago morning, a little bitty baby child is born in the ghetto. In the ghetto. And his mama cried.
And maybe we shouldn't be making
fun of it. Sorry.
You weren't making fun of it, but I didn't sound right.
You had to sing it.
Well, you shocked
in the ghetto.
Me. I don't even know you know any lines to that song. Poor old Elvis. On the crapper.
On the
dope crapper. And on the crapper. Just like America. Yes, sirree, Bobberino. Yes, sirree, Bob. Apparently, there's a Chinese guy, Chinese-American, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
Well, he must have been born in America, right? He can't run for president.
Yeah.
Unless he's born in America.
Mm-hmm.
So, I guess you're supposed to say Asian, aren't you?
Probably just supposed to say American.
Whatever. No. To me, you got Japanese, Koreans, Chinese.
Yeah.
Different.
Yeah.
I've known a lot of
I think it's as long as it's the right one.
They have their differences.
Yeah.
Oh, especially they know that they have their differences.
Yeah.
Boy, do they ever. It's like Norwegians and Swedes and Scottish and English. And
I know.
We know.
I know.
You know, it's uncanny how the Celts are all collected in Wales.
Yeah.
And the Anglo-Saxons are right over here.
Yeah.
But they don't really associate.
Yeah.
Because they know they're different. That's on a pretty fine level. Yeah.
So what's this guy who's running? You didn't finish that thought. It's a Chinese-American man running.
Oh, I didn't finish that. Yeah. He wants to go after the pharmaceutical industry for all the costs to America of all this bullshit that they've done.
Yeah.
Well, you know where he's going, don't you?
Nowhere?
The crapper.
The crapper.
That's where he's going. Nobody gonna be stabbing that.
No.
That's like saying you're gonna choke my goose.
Yeah.
The lady, the golden egg.
Yeah.
America paying double for their healthcare. Healthcare is third world rated, number 36.
Yeah.
A little bit behind Canada, number 31. And then the other bullshit they say is, you know, they make everybody go, oh, universal health care. Oh, ooh, this is wonderful.
Yeah.
It's a disaster.
Yeah.
People still don't have the money they're paying for their drugs and everything. And, oh, it's just third world all over the place.
Yeah.
And that's why we're rated that way. World Health Organization knows what they're talking about.
Yeah.
Don't they?
Yep. I think we should sing a song, Dad.
Okay, but I just got to tell you.
Okay.
The Wall Street guys.
Yeah.
They've got a very, very bad record of leading their people.
Yeah.
Really horrible.
Yeah.
You don't want them leading.
No.
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 Not the right people to lead, and they're leading right now.
Yeah.
We're now what?
We're going to sing She Thinks I Still Care.
Oh, yeah. But not like Elvis.
No. But he did sing it. So that's
I know the little freaky nature. He was there for every good song to come along.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I think we're
right there. Him and Dean Martin, and a whole group of them.
Yeah.
They know how to pick a song, that's why.
Yeah.
What do you want? What do you want?
I think it's G sharp.
Oh, yeah, it is, because it gets really high, doesn't it?
Yeah.
I haven't sung it for a long time. Just be. You ready?
Yep, I'm ready.
It looked like you were doing something with your foot.
I'm pointing it.
It's a recording session from hell, right, Hank? Calm down, you guys. The people from the nervous hospital are here again. They're Hank's friends.
Wait till the show's over.
Just because I asked a friend about her. Just because I spoke her name somewhere. Just because I rang her number by mistake today, she thinks I still care. Just because I haunt the same old places, her memory of her lingers everywhere. Just because I ain't the happy guy I used to be, she thinks I still care. So if she's happy thinking I still need her, let that silly notion bring her cheer. Oh, how could she ever be so foolish? Oh, where would she get such an idea? Oh, just because I haunt the same old place, where the memory of her lingers everywhere. Just because I saw her then went on to pieces, she thinks I still care. She thinks I still care. She thinks I still care. Now I gotta go and listen to Elvis's. Is it that time again?
Well, you can say something, and then we can sing something, and then it'll be that time again.
All right. That's no good. What's this? That's no good. Oh, that's no good. Gullibility. That's what I want to talk about. Because I can think I can talk about this in terms of Elvis. You understand?
Yeah.
you know how they talk about his close relationship with his mother? Well, yeah. His mother was very similar. His mix is very similar to mine.
Mm-hmm.
He was Scottish, Irish, and Norman, which is the Nordic guys mm-hmm. that come down and settle top of France there.
Mm-hmm.
So it's very similar to me. And the women are very sensitive
mm-hmm.
with their babies.
Mm-hmm.
And the babies get, like, really trusting.
Mm-hmm.
But it also brings, it also has to do with brain development, too.
Mm-hmm.
So it brings out sensitive little feeders
yeah.
in the brain. And, but the thing is, when they, that person goes out into the world,
mm-hmm.
well, not everybody's like that.
Yeah.
See? And here's the thing. It's in so deep at such an early level, it's almost impossible to get rid of it. You keep doing it all your life.
The gullibility.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Yes.
Yeah.
And I think America's got a lot of that.
Yeah.
Because they have a lot of those people. They're still Western European people
mm-hmm.
in America. And the thing is, the Western Europeans, who are also the rich people,
yeah.
and happy, too. Mm-hmm. You know, in a competition
yeah.
in the world. Now, there's about 400 million of them.
Mm-hmm.
They have 50 million people that are rated highly sensitive people.
Mm-hmm.
That's a high percentage.
Yeah.
And they have explosive creativity.
Yeah.
That's why they got so many entrepreneurs. That's mm-hmm. where the whole thing came from.
Mm.
That's how you get an economy mm-hmm. like that, right?
Yeah.
What was I talking about? Oh, because Elvis.
Mm-hmm.
But he was gullible. He was a poor kid. He didn't know anything about what went on in the entertainment business.
Mm-hmm.
And hell, he would have had to find somebody connected in. And the Colonel was a gambler.
Yeah.
And he saw it. And he took a chance on it.
Yeah.
He'd already built Tommy Sands, who wasn't that big, but, you know, he was okay.
Yeah.
I heard of him. He was big enough.
Mm-hmm.
And so you see how it happened, right?
Yeah.
And just kept going.
Yeah.
And you see how it juxtaposition with America is why I worry. Because the power and the glory down on Wall Street and in the big banks and all over the place, media,
yeah.
medicine, healthcare, all over. Not a lot of heart.
No.
Not a lot of heart.
No.
Gotta do something about that. Yep.
Yeah.
Because I want to tell you something right now. And I'll finish right here.
Okay.
Because I know a lot of people, just like Elvis, look over at them and goes, well, you know, they're all smart guys. They do what they do. I'm not. Yeah. Yeah. I'm just a hillbilly. Right?
Yeah.
They are smart in a way. They're very calculative and very, very good, very quick on the deception.
Yeah.
Incredibly good. And so it's a jungle in there. And so in a way, he's right there. But here's the thing.
Mm-hmm.
Smart does not mean wise.
No.
See, you can have a fast calculating brain that can come up with good high IQ.
Mm-hmm.
Not necessarily wise for leading a people's.
No.
So what you're, we're playing the game, of course.
Yeah.
Is there a song about that? And did Elvis sing it?
He sang them all. He sang I'm So Lonesome I Could Cry.
Oh, yeah, I know. Well, he loved Hank Williams, of course. Now
that was a hint that we should sing that song.
Yeah, but that's not really an Elvis song, Mom.
No,
Hank Williams.
I know, but we know it. We don't know these Elvis
songs.
Hey,
where did my list go over here?
It's in the book somewhere.
Jumping, Jesus, what happened?
I brought this one though.
I know, but there might be the perfect song up here. Hold it, where was that list? Oh, there it is.
Don't be cruel. You already sang that, didn't you? You know I can't be fine.
No, this is the song that we need to sing.
Mm.
I don't know what's gonna happen.
Okay.
I haven't even heard it for 30 years. That is at least the first line or something like that makes me feel about America.
Yeah.
Have you ever heard this song?
I don't think so.
Oh, maybe I'll just sing a line then, because you won't. Treat me like a fool. treat me mean, cruel, but love, love me. Hey, I'm supposed to be in a G. Treat me like a fool, treat me mean, cruel, but love me. Begging on my knees, all I ask is please, please love me. Oh, yeah. You want to sing I'm So Lonesome I Can Cry?
I do.
Right here?
Sure.
Yeah.
We can
I don't know. I think we better
put it up to the third. That's a comfortable spot.
Okay. Has the show been entertaining tonight?
I think so.
Have we laughed?
I've laughed.
Are we going to do this G thing?
Yeah.
Did you want to start or me?
He that lonesome whipper will sounds to blue to fly. The midnight train is running low. I'm so lonesome I could cry.
The silence of a falling star lights up a purple sky. And as I wonder where you are, I'm so lonesome I could cry.
Yeah.
Did I say enough? It's really hard to talk about that crap. Isn't it?
Yeah.
Hank? But somebody needs to say something.
Here's somebody.
Ooh. The star of the show. It's the star of the show, Sonny Joe. And this dog has to fall asleep or he doesn't get paid. And he's a very expensive, he's a high maintenance item.
He ain't nothing but a hound dog.
Give me a rockin' old time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. Rockin' old time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. Rockin' old time. You ain't never caught a rabbit and you ain't no friend of mine. Whoa, Lucy. I said, Lucy, hey, don't you do your daddy's will. Oh, I beg of you, baby, please don't leave me alone. How much is that doggy in the window? He's gone. For the one with the wagon, he take. I said, the wagon, he take. I said, how much is that doggy in a window? Oh, oh, I do hope that doggy's for sale.
Well, I don't want a rabbit or a kitty.
Meow, meow.
paper at the top.
You're talking to me. Hold on, cracker.
I don't want a bowl of little fishies.
Don't want no blowfishies.
You can't take a goldfish for a walk.
I took a goldfish for a walk.
I said, how much
is that doggy
in the window?
Oh, the one with the waggly tail.
I said, the waggly tail.
I said, how much is that doggy in the window? Oh, I do hope that doggies will say.
Because if he is, we're going to get Roger Miller, we're going to go.
Walking, walking in the sunshine, sing a little sunshine song.
Poppy, oh, Poppy, oh, you got to put a smile upon your face as if there's nothing wrong. Poppy, Poppy, you got to think about a good time you had a long time ago. Think about, forget about your worries and your woes, walking in the sunshine, singing in the sunshine song. Ah, now you all go walking in the sunshine, singing in the sunshine song.
I remember now, you were there, and it's all your memory now. It's a treasure. It's a treasure of a time. Yes, it was. Because we had a damn good time, didn't we? Yes, we did. Now, keep the cards and letters coming in. We'll see you in the punny paper, and you have yourself a good old Dolce Vita. And remember, be here now.